Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. This is going to be a reading for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Please remember to take what resonates and leave the rest behind. Let's see what's going on for my Pisces. Uh-oh. Got a Queen of Swords and a Knight of Cups. The Seducer. What you want? Ugh. Some kind of lie coming out about a Two of Cups. Dole. So I do feel like somebody tried to trick you here, Pisces. And it didn't work. Somebody lied about you. What's new, huh? We are very spiritual beings, but I'll tell you what. We have a lot of people that push that envelope every single time. Not knowing that, you know, once they push it beyond our boundary, they ain't no coming back. There's a game master in your energy. Knight of Cups, Knight of Swords. Alright? This person's going to offer you some kind of opportunity. Work opportunity. I feel like whoever this Knight of Cups was, maybe they lied about you to this game master. And this game master wants to negotiate something. Maybe they figured out who you are by hacking your devices. I'm just saying, you know, this is somebody who's got some kind of power to spy on you and your love life. Gemini energy. Somebody who has some kind of access to you. And maybe like me, they stole your old phone. Yeah. They really did that. They really stole my old phone that I send him back to my carrier. It got lost somewhere at UPS. And then I got hacked right after that. They paired their phone to my phone. Be very careful, guys. I didn't think that was possible, but apparently it was. Hackers. I'm sick of these people. Really sick of these people. So we have Strength. Somebody's trying to be strong enough to apologize for whatever they did here. Behind the scenes, hacking your stuff. Ooh, they're facing justice. This is going to be an intense solar eclipse, guys. It's about relationships. So there's the Two of Cups, there's the Three of Pentacles, and Justice and the Death card. Ugh. Something's going down. Yeah, that Death card wanted to come back out. Maybe something that they tried to force upon you. An ending of some kind. Now they're facing their own ending. Two of Cups. Matriarch and Pleasure. So it's a death to pleasure for these hater baconators. Aww. Poor thing, they'll get over it. Kindergarten teacher, so you were innocent of whatever they accused you of here, because this is somebody, a seducer that accused you of something and made somebody look at you in a whole different way. And they're finding out the truth now. You're done. You're already gone. I've been running down the road trying to loosen my load. I'm already gone. Bye. You made a judgment call to heal on your own despite any interference from this rock star, whoever they might be. there's some form of Four of Wands or completion that's going to take place because you left it behind. You're already on your way to the next best thing in your life. You know, this person stuck their own fork in it by coming up against you and lying about you. So then yeah. Maybe they want to apologize. Maybe they're being forced to apologize. The only reason they would be forced to apologize is the threat of this. Possibly somebody they love. I'm getting Hollywood vibes from this, you know, like inner circle Hollywood vibes. Like, you would have to be part of this crowd to know what this really was. My coffee tastes like cereal today. Let's get some more information, shall we? What is this? Queen of Swords on the Queen of Swords. You cut a bitch. Because you knew exactly what they did here. They're bearing the burden that you're not talking to them or nothing because of what they did here. I don't think you want anything to do with these people, yeah? It's over. It is the final curtain for whoever this game master is. Whatever they came and did to you is being done to them. And I feel like there was a lot on the line here. You simply cut them out. You pushed the envelope one too many times with me, sweetums. We ain't playing with you no more. And they are reaping what they've sown. Seven of Pentacles, whatever they invested in here, has something to do with the Knight of Wands and the Five of Wands. They are fighting. This is what they sent your way. And now they're receiving it. How's that feel there, Skippy? It ain't so fun on this end of it, is it? It ain't funny either. You done pushed my Pisces off the cliff. And they had to climb back up the cliff all by themselves. And still came out the better person for it. Still working for a living, working. I'm taking what they're giving, working for a living. You chose to just keep working, to keep your head down, to keep going, Pisces. That's what you chose to invest in. This person chose to invest in hate, the Five of Wands, rumors, backbiting, underhanded, mean energy that just wanted to see your downfall. For what reason? Because you cut them off. Because you were cold and cut off to them when they come in and went, hey, baby, and you was like, yeah, no, that was like yesterday. And, you know, all their schmoozing ain't gonna work in the world because you done took over your own game here. And the hacker knows it. Whoever this person is that hacked into your system, hacked into your stuff, they can see that you're legit, too legit to quit. And someone chose to paint a picture of you that wasn't true. And maybe they got on board, Pisces. Maybe this person got on board. Maybe that's why they hacked into your system to see if whatever this person was saying about you in that Five of Wands was true. It was an illusion. It was all a lie. And you're in the Queen of Wands energy here. I feel like going after something that you want, being a boss, Empress, Queen of Wands. Somebody lied about you big time and made this hacker look. I mean, this person might never have looked at you if the lies hadn't been told. So they don't think you see them, Pisces, but you're a high priestess. You see everything. Whoever this person is from the past that got this going, you see everything because you are the moon. Secrets. They wanted to know your secrets, Pisces. All they had to do was ask. We ain't scared. Most of us ain't scared to tell you the truth. You know, we're our own therapists. So we've had to work through so many things in our past that we can tell you how to work through them too, because we've already been there, done that. Ate it, threw it back up again. And beat it. Beat this game master. Beat this hacker. Of our own accord. Your strength is outmatched here, Pisces. Nobody can understand how you're able to be so strong after everything that they've done to you. They know they're going to have to be fair, though. They know they're going to have to give you what they owe you. Somebody sees you as a bright light, Pisces. They see you as strength. They see you as the sun. This is an outside influence here. This is a King of Cups. It's not these pages. These young people. Or not young people. Knights. Like, I'd say they're younger than possibly the King of Cups here. Two of Pentacles, yeah. They're figuring out how they're going to make something up to you, Pisces. Two of Cups. Whoever these people were, maybe they were paid to end this Two of Cups. Maybe they were paid to come at you and keep you from getting a Two of Cups. Yeah, there's the group. Okay? You are strong and mighty, Pisces. With this Seven of Wands, you went bada bada swing. And because you were able to do that and block this energy, you're getting some kind of new beginning. You're getting some kind of pentacle raise, or, you know, something here that's going to be more beneficial to you than what was. Because these people did nothing but take, 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 take. And you kind of washed your hands of them. Oh. Were they wrong? They were so wrong. Attacking your character? Trying to create some form of an ending for you? And I'm getting some bibbidi-bop here. Trying to manipulate your outcome? They were wrong. Because you're still emotionally balanced. And They Lie is coming out into the open. Seven of Swords and the Fool. What you doing, fool? Aries energy, Sagittarius energy. Whatever this person lied on you about, it's over. It's over, Pisces. You could take a deep breath and let that out. It's over. You found your balance despite anybody's efforts to stress you out, to take your peace away. You still found it. And now here comes a Two of Cups. Now, whether this is a new Two of Cups or an old Two of Cups, everybody's going to be different. I feel like it's new, though. I feel like it's new. Scorpio energy, Sagittarius energy. Moving on to Kamawadas, on the Two of Cups. Some kind of offer because somebody's seeing something from a different perspective. Seeing you from a different perspective. Understanding that whatever they were told about you is possibly a lie. Now they want to move on to Kamawadas with you. Like I said, whether that is new or old, like I said, each one is going to be different. I don't think you're going to take anybody back from the past, but, you know, this person might be from your past. Maybe you all didn't get off on the right foot. I don't know. That's why you got to take it as it resonates. This person's moving on towards you to give you some kind of new financial beginning here. Like I said, there's some form of they're in love with you, Pisces, but they have a gift for you. They have something they want to give you. It's good news. It's Page of Pentacles. The Wheel of Fortune. A healing, Pisces. Two of Cups. Swing, swing, in the bling, bling. They definitely find you very attractive. They're stuck on your energy hard. Whoever this King of Cups is. I don't know. My life ain't that exciting. Somebody is walking away from an apology by the end of this, though. I feel like you might eat a cups that ass because you're going to get all this. You're going to get the skivvy on everything that just happened here with the hacker and everything. Somebody's going to come and be honest and give you clarity. I'm not saying it's going to work out for them, but they have. If they don't do this, they're going to have to get back whatever they sent you away. And I feel like there's more than one. There's at least three people here, Pisces. Transformation. Ten of Wands. The transformation is in your finances, Pisces. And you're going to be able to be that boss in your own life. Like I said, somebody's seeing you in a whole different way, Pisces, and you might be seeing them in a whole different way too. I'm not saying that this is one-sided because I don't feel like it is. I think you still might be telling them no because this cycle is closing out. That's why they're trying to fake it before the cycle closes. Yeah. Because they're facing a painful, permanent ending. Out of your life, they're never, ever going to be able to come back into your life because this cycle is closed. Sophia with an F. Now I'm getting, like I said, some kind of Hollywood vibes. Like, okay, so like there's this inner circle and you weren't invited. But they continued to stalk and hack and make you a target of their actions. And a whole group got in on this. Because they wanted to close your cycle. They judged you harshly, Pisces. I think all you did was be honest with these people. With the Queen of Swords on the Queen of Swords, all you did was be honest with them. They shut you down because of it. When they probably came to you and offered you something. And then you were honest with them. You had to let go. Whoever this emperor from your past is. Is seeing you from a whole different perspective now. Has to now. Let go your ego. Mm-hmm. They don't want to, but poor thing. They'll get over it. like I said, whoever they are, they may have lost a lot by painting this illusion of you, or painting this picture of you that just wasn't true. What is this? Two of Wands, Seven of Cups on the Empress. Because you a whole ass Empress. There's that Three of Pentacles, a group working together to leave you out in the cold from your Ten of Cups. How's that feeling now, Skippy? I feel like they are definitely feeling it. Like I said, they stole something that belonged to you in order to hack you. That could just be your Wi-Fi connection, but in my case, it was a whole ass old phone. I don't know how they even get away with that. I mean, really. Must have worked at UPS or went to UPS, something like, I don't know. You win, Pisces, for standing in your power of any of these past people who misjudged you, who passed judgment upon an Empress because they didn't see their value before. All they see it now, Pisces. Is it too late? It's too late. Too late for love. It might be. Just might be. This King of Pentacles was involved with this group somehow, some way. Virgo energy. Knight of Cups, Seven of Cups. They were involved. Like I said, this was an inside job. So it was like I said, a Hollywood elite type energy that is being exposed now because of coming after you the way they did. They shouldn't have did it. They didn't know, but they didn't care. They still came at you like this. So that's on them, Pisces. Because your strength is outmatched. Be prepared to hear from this person. Possibly by this new moon in Libra. Oh, well, the solar eclipse, I should say, in Libra, which is October 2nd. Like I said, your strength is outmatched, and that is the secret that's coming out. Is that they, no matter what they do to come up against you, they didn't defeat the Earth Angel. Now, They might have went that far, Pisces. I'm not gonna lie to you and say they didn't, because I feel like they tried to sacrifice you in some way, shape, or form. There's no way that this is not a sacrificial energy. Look, the Death, the Ten of Wands, the Hanged Man, and the Emperor. They tried to sacrifice a leader, a person who was here to do their job. For misjudging you. That's all they did, was misjudge you. They got told something by somebody else and believed them. Instead of, you know, like I said, why don't you just ask a Pisces? Because Pisces ain't scared of their past, and they ain't scared of their karma. Most of them. Unless you get a sneaky Pisces. There's a few of those out there too. Whoever this King of Pentacles, Aries energy is, oh, they hurt now. Their money's hurt. Yep. Got hit below the belt. Didn't see this coming. Poor thing. And you, they left you broken. They tried to completely break you, Pisces. Now they're broken. Because you're getting some kind of offer here, some kind of brand new beginning that's going to bring you some money and some comfort and some stability. Cancerian energy. Like I said, behind the scenes, they were doing all kinds of nonsense. This could be a whole family. Like I said, insiders, people who didn't want to make you part of their group. You said, you know what? I don't need your chump offer because I'm a whole Queen of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles, Five of Swords, and so they were all fighting to be your lover, Pisces. Five of Swords. You're getting something you fought for. You fought for this. You fought hard. They tried to block your growth, but you were stronger than them. I don't know what you did here, Pisces, but you outplayed this whole game. If nothing else, just by sticking in there, just by hanging in there in your emotional balance, trying to get something in your life that was worth moving for. Aww, I like this. So, on the innocent kindergarten teacher here, we have the Wheel of Fortune. And the Two of Cups. And on top of that, we have the High Priestess and the Star. Supernatural healing taking place here for this, for you. Because of what was done here. To make you fight for something that was karmic. It was a wish you had. But at one time, maybe. But maybe not anymore. It was too much trouble. It was too much, much too much. And you chose a new beginning, no matter what kind of pressure was put on you here. You chose to walk away. And you didn't engage in this, so they couldn't sacrifice you. And now they're all stressing because they were supposed to, supposed to take you out by a certain time, and they're out of time. They're out of time. What is this Death card? Ten of Wands, Hanged Man, and the Emperor about Spirit. Your destiny is at hand, Pisces. Just keep going. No matter what's being done here, in the dark, your ultimate truth is leading you to the Ten of Pentacles. Like I said, you're going to receive some sort of message from these people that's going to lift some kind of financial burden off of your shoulders. It is a transformation. It's a transformation of your life. And the Libra solar eclipse is all about relationships. Somebody tried to get you into a relationship to make you look bad. So that could be what the seducer was doing, was trying to get you to make yourself look bad. They didn't succeed. And now they're having to pay for it. And it's expensive. Expensive. Yep. You're going to get paid for the illusions that they painted about you. And judgment is coming back around. Person's hoping you'll consider them for a relationship, but you know, Pisces, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. And maybe you're just not. It's like, yeah, you ain't all that. You ain't all that, Skippy Doo. Yeah, I want the Two of Cups or I want nothing. You paint me out to be a bad person. Then expect me just to take up where you left off? No, that ain't gonna work out. Pisces, you're getting a whole new love life, a whole new relationship, and a brand new beginning in truth, integrity, and justice. For hanging in there, no matter what these people were doing behind the scenes, stealing your phone, hacking your stuff, going, trying to create a painful permanent ending for you, all they did was create one for themselves, and it went right back. Like I said, have fun with that, Skippy-Doo. Because now, you being judged, and I always tell everybody, do not judge people by their, never judge a book by its cover. Never judge anyone else for what you wouldn't judge yourself for. Because when you judge, you will be judged. That's why I stay out of that realm. You know, I'm going to do what's right for me. I'm going to do that again because that was weird. That was really weird. I thought I shuffled them. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. It's like the same thing that Scorpio got. Let's see. The same ones come out again. I'll take them, but maybe you were dealing with a Scorpio. There's Scorpio here a couple of times. Wow. High honor. So, Pisces. You have somebody who wants to court you. Somebody who wants to invest in you. Somebody who's expecting you to let them off the hook for a great fortune. Well, how much is it? You know, I mean, I feel like this person is gonna let you off the hook too. Y'all gonna go. We just go our separate ways. 1330. No, we touched and went our separate ways. I still love you, girl. I really love you, girl. So maybe you're going to let each other off the hook. And there's a new courtship coming in. Something's going to lead to this great fortune, Pisces, which is the Ten of Pentacles. It's going to allow you to be the boss of you all the way around. All the way around. Yeah, there's something that's over here that's not going to be transformed because you're not replaying events over and over in your head anymore. You've accepted the fact that someone made you feel like you were not enough and there was a lack of there's a lack of confidence here all the way around. Because this person was a self-absorbed narcissist with one-sided love-bombing relationship going on. And you said, no. I'm sorry, but I'm not engaging in karmic relationships at this time. You could be being celibate. I mean, for real. So, I don't think that you gave this person another thought after you walked away. But they've been giving you lots and lots of thoughts. But for you, there's no second chances, and this is not going to transform. Like I said, it doesn't mean that you're going to keep them on the hook. You're probably going to let them off the hook, Pisces, because you're not the type to hold a grudge. But I feel like whatever this relationship was in the past, you want no part of it now. That's why you're Eight of Cups in that ass. Yeah. So they were trying to affect your stability. They were jealous of you getting in another relationship. And you Eight of Cups that ass. As was told to do so by the universe because there was too many chefs in the kitchen. You found out the truth, Pisces. And you tapped into your sacral chakra, which is your creativity. And now you're being recognized and rewarded for that. And love begins. So you could have a couple different options here, Pisces. Choose wisely from a place of solitude. Your partnerships and alliances for your firm foundation and triumph over whatever anybody did here because you knew. You know, they didn't think you knew. but you knew. This is the underestimating Pisces type energy. And good luck with that. Because we might act like we're not that smart. We don't know what's going on, but we do. We do. And sometimes we just don't want to believe our intuition because we want to give you the benefit of the doubt. We want to be that person, you know, because Pisces will go out of their way to help anyone. It's just who we are as people. All right, so we got past life, present power. It's not a good idea to get on the other side because then you don't exist anymore. All right, so this says, as the soul grows in service to the great feminine and her intention that all beings be healed and free, it gathers internal resources to assist on the path. These resources include powers and gifts from other lifetimes. You are currently integrating past life abilities. Be open to what is taking place in as your soul awakens ancient power and abilities within you. So there's definitely some ancient powers and gifts coming online here, Pisces, that something you might have been waiting on to see for your intuition to lead you to. All right. And then we got the Knot of Isis. It says, part of your spiritual destiny involves a special relationship with the goddess. This means that not only do you have the important spiritual task of helping her thrive in the world, but you are afforded her power, protection, and abundance too. You are now deepening your connection to the goddess. So this is what you were waiting on, Pisces. It's here. I feel like in the month of October, this is going to be here. And you're being afforded the power to bring the divine feminine energy into reality and into consciousness on the 3D. Doesn't matter if you're male or female. It just matters that you know you're an empress. And that means you bow to nobody. And the emperor only bows to you. So that could be just your masculine and feminine side. You bow to no one, Pisces. And you've made that completely abundant for all to see. And the universe is going to reward you for walking away from that which no longer serves you. Congratulations, Pisces. You have passed a huge test here. You're no longer accepting chump change as an empress. Good job. Well, those are your messages, my baby sharks. Please remember to press that like button, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.